They're off in the 108-mile Guards International Formula 2 race at Snetterton, England. Jochen Rindt of Austria squeezed ahead of former world champion Graham Hill of England by less than one car length to win. Barely underway, the race ended in disaster for England's Chris Irwin and Andrew Fletcher, who collided. Irwin is considered the new hope of the BRM pre-team. Men are running out to help. Irwin's BMW flipped and spun off the track, bursting into flames. He was dragged from the burning car and rushed to a hospital. Fletcher was not hurt, but is out of competition. Another crash scatters a few panicked spectators while the duel continues between Rindt and Hill. Driver Olliser miraculously comes out okay. The first qualifying round for the new 1600cc European Formula Championship Series.